Hey guys, it's me, Cool, back again with narration video on this channel, and my god, finally today we have the Don't Touch Me music video from Refund Sisters. Finally, finally. I think it was like uploaded in the middle of the night for me, and I just woke up and I saw that this was re-uploaded because they redid something with the editing or so. I don't really know, but I've read about that. That's all I know. And yeah, let's get into this. I'm super, super excited, and I think this is actually Im Jung-hwa in this shot that we see at the first second. Holy shit, dude. If that is actually Im Jung-hwa, it's either her or Lee-hyori. I don't really care because both of them are, for their age, look fantastic, man. Holy moly. But I think it's Im Jung-hwa. Anyways, let's get started with this. If you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe so I don't miss anything in the future. If you want to see my first initial impression to the song itself, I've reacted to the audio when it dropped on the day it dropped. So I have a reaction video to that. I will leave my playlist Refund Sisters reactions in the comments down below. So, well, my reaction video to the audio is in there. I also have a Patreon if you want to support me even further. That's a really good way of doing things. And, well, basically, you get way more content on there as well. On top of YouTube, I react to, like, TV shows, To Road to Kingdom, Good Girl Island, Running Man, Show Me the Money, Twice, and more documentations. I react to anime and K-drama. I react to live stages, album reviews. I have polls and all that stuff, you know. So, yeah. If you're interested in that, or you just want to support me, which I would really, really appreciate, and you would get a shout-out in my intro, of course, link is in the description below to my Patreon, as well as to my Discord server if you want to join on that one and talk with me and all the guys on there about all kinds of different things, not just K-pop, but basically everything that comes up. And yeah, it's really chill on there. Would be glad to see you there. One last thing, a shout-out to my Patreons for October. Thank you so much for the continued support, and special shout-out to 42 Ariadna, Eldritch, and Killer the Man. Thank you so much. Let's get started. I'm so excited for this. Oh, I can't wait. Oh my god. Okay. Let's go. I will make subtitles for this again. Way too loud. Okay, so this is Im Jung-hwa. Right, yeah. So, this is Lee-hyori. Oh my god, Lee-hyori. Okay. Actually, funny story, quickly. I reacted to Im Jung-hwa's ending credit before reacting to this, but I was planning to upload that like in a few days, so I already know a bit more about Im Jung-hwa's style now and how she is on camera, but you guys will only get to see my reaction to that in a few days, I guess. It's a bit weird, but it is what it is. Oh my god. Oh my, wait, oh my god. That's funny. Okay. Oh, Jessie coming out there. Hwasa in black. Oh my freaking. Hwasa has already the hair that she has in Dinga, I think. Pretty sure. Which is my most previous single. Oh my god, their dresses, dude! They like open in one leg. Oh my god. Okay. Way too hot. This is Jung-hwa, yeah, yeah. Holy sh. Leather. Dude, if you didn't know, I'm a Hwasa old. Holy shit, this outfit. She has a headset. Why is she, why? She has a cross as an earring. Ah. Oh! Blah blah. Yeah. Oh my god, Jessie's outfit, dude. Holy shit. This is insane. Okay. That's a lipstick in a gun. That's really cool. That's really, really cool. Actually, I just reminded or remember something, I guess. In the reaction to the audio, I was envisioning how they might be in the bar that they had in the teaser pictures to the group, and how they will only have like visual shots in the bar. But I'm really, really excited that they actually have some kind of choreo too, you know, and actually have like action shots too. It's really cool. Also, Jessie, that outfit's pretty legal. Stop. Oh my god, Lee-hyori! Holy shit. Wait, she dropped it. Oh. Tell me who's hot. Nada. You're dealing with a fool-headed monster. Or do you want to sound out the pot? Holy shit. So pretty. Oh no. Oh no, this shot, dude. Oh it's literally the Power Rangers. It's the modern Power Rangers. Four-headed monster. All the was a sagged or the potter. Chap Gianna, you don't want no problems. Dude, Avengers who? Literally. Gotcha. Dude, I'm crying, man. I'm literally crying. Wait, that's so... Oh my god. Okay, let's look at those guns. That's so cool. Haza has a... Just a... Is it a blue gun or is it black? No, I think it's just a typical black... What is that? A scar, I think? Jesse just has a Glock. A pink Glock. I think... Umchungwa has like a red M4. Yeah. And what does Hyori have? It's hard to see. Looks like a SMG though. That's so cool. That's a grenade, right? Oh my god, Hyori. Dude, what the fuck? Oh, fastest tank flash. Blah blah blah. Yeah, let's go back to that. Oh my god, Hyori is insane. Okay. Dude got slapped. Oh my god, Hyori. That's a split. That's a split on the car. Oh no, it's a floor, sorry. I thought it's the car that Twaza was laying onto. Holy. Dude, this woman is 41 years old. Internationally. Holy shit. Oh my god, Faza in this full black outfit, you know, with this pose. Fuck me, dude. Yuri with the lollip. Ah, man, her voice. Jesse's going in with the punch. That's so cool. Okay. They're literally the Avengers, huh? So strong. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm gonna replay that. That's even reverse, really cool. Okay, so that's Vasa and Hyori next to each other, swinging the hip. Oh my god. Look at how they look at each other. Ooh, this is too much. Hyori. What are you doing? Man. Oh my god, Hyori. What the fuck, Hyori? Oh! I love this outfit, dude. These outfits are so sexy. Holy shit. Fuck, she's so hot. What's up with this tank face? Jesse just laughing her ass off. Oh, I love them, man. They have so much fun, I can tell. Man, this was cool. This was such a cool video. Produced by... This is just Jisuke or what? Man, this is so cool. Oh my god, that's so cool. Like, honestly, this video is everything to me. Like, everything I wanted from this collab, you know, is in this video. I just wanted interactions. I just wanted to be them to badass. I can't speak. I just wanted them to be badass and, like, go all out. Have a choreo too, right? Be super sexy. And I don't know. Like, it's... Oh, dude, I can't. This is a reaction video. Man, I really watch this so often today. You won't imagine. Like, I'm glad I actually had the time to check this out on time. This came out like half an hour ago, and I just reacted to it. And yeah, man, amazing, absolutely amazing. This is for me. Have a nice day. Peace.